Championship for the Best Teams Trophy with 3 gold medals, 1 silver, 1 bronze is Team Russia! Many congratulations, sir. Many congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the top 3 teams at the World Youth Chess Championship 2019.
Mikhail, India is a lucky hunting ground for you.
Lucky,
yeah?
Yes, for sure.
in World Youth, Russia won the gold. And yes. Now once again over here, you had 3 gold medals. Yes. Happy with the performance?
Oh, yes, we are happy, but understand that we have some lucky, so without lucky it's impossible. So.
In what way luck?
No luck that maybe in group on under 16 girls it was yes. Kazakhstan was in the first place, so our layer only drew, but Kazakhstan is lost, so I mean it's equal and of course.
Yes, but in their personal game Leah was winning against...
No, it was draw, they drew.
Yeah, but she was winning the game, she was a piece.
So sure, winning but not winning, that's the problem. But anyway, but without luck it's nothing, you know, it's always some kind. But actually we have a good result, it's for sure. Yeah.
Could you tell us a bit about Rudik Makaryan, how good is he as a player?
It's the first his big success in European and World Championship, but he is a current Russian champion under 16. So I mean, he was official player here. So, but of course, World and Russia it's for the different championships. So of course it's a big success. So, and this year he will be in, for the first time in Olympiad under 16 in the team of Russia. So. So we'll see. Yes, it's really it's a big success.
Yeah, he's a very good positional player. Yes.
No, not position, but of course in tactical, because it's possible. You have to be universal. No, just have to play such way, and so not only positional.
Okay. And what about Polina? Is she like as good as a top woman player now?
Well, she defend the world champion, because last year also she was world champion, and she already plays in the super finals of Russian women championship. So she's a quite experienced player, and of course she's knocking on the door of Russian national team. But of course there are many also good players, but of course it's another stage for her. Just and she's right now she will go to Delhi to under 20 world championship, so we'll see how it's going on there. But of course she's have many success, and we'll see if she will be represent Russia first or Russia second team in World Olympiad in Khatma 6 next year.
Sure. And did you like her rook into g7 and queen into h7 game?
This is really, it was exciting game. It's really like, I would say, like on the books, you know, going immediately.
And lastly, about Leya Garifullina, what about her? How good is she as a player?
Well, she also was a Russian champion and the European, so have quite experience. And this year she makes some norms, women's national master. So she was not official player here because she played in European Championship, women European Championship instead of Russia Championships. So. But he was number first seeded, so I mean it was not easy maybe tournament. She had many won games but didn't won a single, but so it was a little lucky. But if you see all tournaments, I think she deserved first place. So also she played very good in World Blitz Tournament woman last year in St. Petersburg. She was on the top places, on top boards actually. So it was because in Blitz she played very good.
She's very strong in Blitz.
Yeah, very strong because she played in the last round on the first board, woman first.
Wow.
Yeah, so it was not very unexpected she became world champion here.
Sure. Yes. And what about your role? You had come with 15 Russians, is it correct?
16
Russians. 16 players. Russians, so it was not easy to manage everyone, yes?
No, we have Russian delegation have always have some official coaches, they have some, so we have good preparation. Also we have, by the way, have official doctor in our delegation. On the delegation, they have official doctor for the main tournaments.
Wow.
So that's, we have prepared, from that side, we prepared, well prepared, yeah.
But, I guess next year you will also have a chef then for the food and...
No, chef again. For many of us, Indian cuisine is quite comfortable. So
it was good?
Yeah. So
no problem.
No problem. Okay. So that way you don't need. But we have good prepared and it's a role of Russian Chess Federation to make best condition for our players. That's all, because they have personal coaches, we have some official coaches, so if you have some assistant or something, you can ask, so it's no problem. And it depends of the players. Without players, you can do anything. That's all.
Sure, and are you the youth national coach of Russia? Like,
yes,
you travel with
them? Yes, I'm youth and also youth and junior coach of Russia, so the main tournaments, like I was in China, too. 2 weeks ago, and in the World Championship, it was in September, World Championship on the 8, 10, and 10, 12, and also we won total, Russia won this tournament for the first year for many years, so soon it will be the Junior Championship, and then after 2 days it will be a little bit under 16 in Turkey, so we have many competition in autumn.
So it's like a full-time job, yeah?
No, full time, because most competition world in autumn. So what to do?
Yeah. But congratulations for this wonderful performance and this beautiful trophy that you're holding.
You
truly deserve it. Congratulations.
Yeah, India is lucky country. 2 years ago, you remember maybe Russian team won convincingly. Well, before the last round, we won Olympiad under 16.
Yes. Yeah, that was a dominating performance.
Yes, we were only third seeded, but only won against everybody. So maybe it's a lucky country.
Well, we hope you are back soon.
Thank you.
Thank you.